Welcome to TipUp, quick tech tips so you can work smarter. Few things are certain in this world, but one of them is definitely someone yelling, "You're on mute," during a Zoom meeting. It's happened to all of us. You've muted yourself to prevent background noise on your end, but then it's your turn to talk and you forget to unmute or start scrambling to find your cursor to click your microphone icon. But what if you could keep your microphone muted and turn it back on with one easy tap? Enter Zoom's push to talk feature. If you're muted in a Zoom meeting and it's your turn to talk, all you need to do is hold down your spacebar to unmute and then let go when you finish speaking to mute your microphone again. To enable this feature, open your Zoom application and go to your settings. Click audio and check the option press and hold space key to temporarily unmute. The next time you're in a meeting, you'll be able to hold down the space bar to unmute yourself. Note that push to talk won't work if the meeting host has prevented participants from unmuting. Also, push to talk only works when Zoom is your active window. If you're in a meeting but have another application window open that you're actively using, pushing spacebar will not unmute you. Make sure you have the latest version of Zoom to enable this feature. Go to your profile menu and select Check for Updates to install the newest version. For more information on push to talk, visit support.zoom.us. Want more tip up? Watch our videos and submit your ideas at its.wile.cornell.edu/tipup.